Yeah, what I want to talk to you guys about is how to deal with online piracy. Online piracy, now this is a really big issue in today's world. a really big issue. that we're dealing with today. Because just in general, I'll first off saying this, Confucius, who was a famous Chinese philosopher, once said, for a society to function, at least this is kind of what he said, the poor and the people in power need to treat each other well. So need to treat each other well on both sides. The poor, that's what he was saying. So translating today, of course, people are not, people, even if you're not rich, you're not necessarily poor, but at the same time, you don't have that much money. I mean, but at the same time, you're not as powerful as some of these people are. And this is a problem I have with online piracy, is that that's a problem with online piracy, is that online piracy, like some people think it's cool, some people think it's edgy. I'm not sure anybody thinks it anymore, but people just want a way to get content for free, to get content for free, simply because there's so much content online. People would say, I'd go broke if I were to do this. Some of them are just lazy. But me being the person I am, I like to look at things on both sides. So I think the best solution to that idea is, why don't we have an idea known as a fundraiser, okay? A fundraiser or don't you know a donation to your to a successful YouTuber or just in general maybe a celebrity of some sort. Now this is how it work, okay? Because the thing what you have to realize something is that honestly man, we have so many people watching things online that for celebrities to make a huge portion of money would be very, very easy if it was done effectively. If we had an account, am I going to set this up? No, I don't have the ability to, but it's just a suggestion out there. Because look at it this way, okay? If we have 500,000, I mean, if we had, if a, let's just say there was a YouTube person who had 3 million subscribers, okay, and 1 million people were willing to donate a dollar. That just $1 to him, all he asked was for a dollar a minimum. A dollar a minimum for what he wants. Can you honestly imagine? honestly, he would get $1 million instantly. Of course, you'd have taxes and stuff that would cut off some of the portion of it, but it's still a lot of money. You'd still end up with probably maybe like $800,000. So honestly, that's the best possible solution to dealing with crime. With I well no that's it's just that's a different issue, but that's the best solution to dealing with online piracy is honestly, man, like people of the world need to realize something. Is it really so hard for somebody who's and this is not per video, definitely not per video, because that would add up over time, and that's a problem with iTunes and a lot of those places, okay? They add things up, like they'll have one song and they'll charge you $1.25 for it. But there's hundreds of other good songs Two, charged by other people who also make some really good music. We'd be spending hundreds of dollars. So why don't we pay $1 exactly to the musician? To the musician as a fundraiser. And for what she has, you can get an unlimited amount of variety. Because this could benefit a lot of people. You know, this could make you and I, in the comfort of our own house, if we set up a successful YouTube channel or something, be able to get possibly tens of thousands of dollars if we have a easily, so we don't even have to really leave our house, you know, and we could practice maybe the other things that we like to do in life, that we like to do in life or something, you know, and you get a donation of just a dollar. Because honestly, man, when you have to realize certain people, especially the most talented of people, they tend to have a fan base. And honestly, if Beyonce, with how successful she is, like, I know I'm a conspiracy theorist, I'm not supposed to like Beyonce, but I know a lot of people like her, and she does make some good songs, you know? But if Beyonce, for example, needed money, wouldn't you be willing to donate some money to her? Not even a dollar for her to continue making music? and this is just applying to America. If 20, 30 million Americans were to donate a dollar, and that's not even including people who might be very generous and give more than the amount, just in a span of a couple of months, and then the next couple of months come around, and of course you've made up for the money of the dollar you've given away, it's then possible they could make another $30 million if they have another album coming out. And this is applied for TV shows, if they have a series. Just in general, if they're producing something in a package. If they're producing something in a package, or just for a period of time. For a period of time, maybe they might say, I want this amount of money for the 6 months, you know? For the 6 months. Or something. Just an example, you know, no precise date. Because honestly, you have to realize something. The online community is going to have to realize is that we cannot continue on with this online piracy, okay? The world runs on money. And you have to realize, you don't have to have a big studio to get a lot of money. But you have to realize these people have worked hard because of their status. A lot of them have to, at least for some of them have, because of their status, they have to live a good, they have to afford things that we wouldn't need for their personal security. As in general, they worked hard, it's what they did. They deserve to get paid. And not to mention, people have to pay money for their electricity. People have to pay money for their water bills. And for everything, for what they've done. Okay? And at the same time, if we also deal with this issue, then we don't have to worry about the annoyance of big companies taking down our products and all of that sort of stuff. On the computer. taking down videos, you know how annoying it is when you really want to listen to a song or watch a video, but the copyright people have taken it down, you know, because they have a right to be angry, you know, because a lot of you guys are not, well, it's actually, I would say it's their fault, because they haven't executed their plans of making money effectively. But at the same time, you guys have to realize, you guys are going to have to pay something, okay? You know, not unless you want to constantly deal with the constant war of people getting their videos taken down and not even on sites such as SoundCloud and all of those sorts of things out there. You know, having to deal with the constant, with constantly trying to download stuff illegally, you know, and having, and all of that sort of, you know, of just craziness. So in general, to make everybody happy, just simply follow these solutions. I don't know who's going to do it, but someone's going to do it. And once that happens, then everybody's happy. And that's my video, and that's all I have to say.